In Chandigarh, the education department has taken a significant step to enhance and ensure the safety of school children during their commute to transportation. The department has decided to crack down the use of unauthorized auto rickshaws or private van of use by parents.
The education department has taken decisive steps to address the safety of students during their commute with concerns over the use of private vans to transport students. But for many parents, private vans have become a convenient choice for school transportation as they provide resilience in their daily routine.
Private van.
ऐसा क्यों?
क्योंकि वो secure होती है, बच्चों को घर से ले जाती है और स्कूल छोड़ देती है, बच्चों को स्टॉपेज पे वेट नहीं करना पड़ता।
तो उन्होंने ऐसे कौन से सेफ्टी मेजर्स या प्रिकॉशंस लिए हैं जो कि सेफ है उनके लिए?
नहीं, मैंने उनसे आधार कार्ड, उनका DL नंबर, उनके प्रूफ ले रखे हैं।
अच्छा, तो आपको लगता है प्राइवेट वैन ज़्यादा वो है?
हाँ, सस्ती पड़ती है, स्कूल वैन से सस्ती पड़ती है।
ठीक है, थैंक यू सर।
For many parents, private vans unaffiliated with educational institution have become a popular choice seeking convenient transportation options for their children. They value the flexibility and personalized service that these vans provide, allowing their children to travel safely and conveniently.
Late, जाती भी late है, जल्दी बच्चे को भेजना पड़ता है, उसके बाद में स्कूल पहुंचती भी उस हिसाब से है, और आते समय भी कम से कम 2 घंटे तक बच्चे को पूरे घुमाती रहती है, बच्चों को छोड़ते, और इसलिए हमने सोचा कि चलो प्राइवेट वैन होएगी तो बच्चा चला जाएगा, आते समय भी उसको इतनी वो नहीं करनी, दिक्कत का सामना नहीं करना पड़ेगा।
और जो रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस है गवर्नमेंट की तरफ से, क्या आपने चेक किया कि वो सारे जो प्राइवेट वैन के ड्राइवर्स हैं या फिर जो एसोसिएशन है उनका, वो सारे रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस फॉलो कर रहे हैं या नहीं?
हाँ, वो कर रहे हैं। मैंने एक दो बार उनकी वो बसों में देखा था, जो जैसे लेडीज स्टाफ साथ में होती है वगैरह वगैरह, जो इनका जो होता है वो होता है, प्रॉपर होता है वैसे।
However, STRAP, Safe Transportation Policy for Students in Chandigarh, which include measures such as wheel maintenance, boarding and deboarding, and adherence to passenger capacity limits, these are designed to ensure the safety of students.
Yeah, definitely. That's also a point you are saying. Like in the school vans, this is a plus point that we doesn't concern about the safety issue because it's the responsibility of the school. But in private vans, definitely we concern about this and we must check about this, and we do. So it is because when we hire any private van, we check out about the safety issues, safety manuals used by the drivers. We also check out that the van must not be overloaded. And the second thing, the plus point if you are choosing private vans, the timing issue. The school van will take maximum, we can say, double or 1.5 time.
Stricter regulations may offer a path forward, providing insurance that private vans prioritize the safety of students.
As parents and authorities travel between the convenience and the safety of their children for the transportation, and they stay united to ensure the well-being and comfortable ride for their children. Today, I, Varshita Bhura, with cameraman Nitika Bansal for Chitkara News.